Look, buddy gon' take that good, that good, that good, that shit. I got like 50 grams of Vinny's clip. And my little chick, nigga, I'll be a bitch. So fucking fire, dude.
Are we gonna let the viewers know that our buddy isn't here?
Oh yeah, Lena is sleeping, I guess. I don't know. No idea.
Rest in peace, man.
I tried to bait him in saying we were doing a One Piece watch party. he didn't take. Oh. God, I was like, what are we starting on? This seems like a bait. Oh, look. Yeah.
No way.
She got butter in that sock, bro.
Oh, she's actually, like, going at it.
Wait, you don't have to kill him? Oh, my God. That's a really depressing-looking prison.
They had one guard?
Yeah, why? They only had to get past one person? Oh, was that a nightmare?
Or, did it...
or maybe he just knows.
How long does Rainer have left?
A year?
Like a year,
less
right?
Than a year? Oh, they're all W Trump. That's the last thing he remembers is their voices like calling out for him. I just realized that's the first time we've checked in on Reiner since the attack, right?
Yeah.
Dang. Who is the deceiver, Willy?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you yet.
What's their plan here? Running away.
Oh wait, they did actually run away?
Yeah, no, it wasn't a nightmare.
Oh. Yeah, what are they gonna do when they run into a titan?
I mean, over the years, haven't the scouts like kind of cleared out a lot of the island, probably?
Maybe. Ooh.
It like represents her. Like her people. Oh. Differentiates her. He was kind of an accomplice.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh my God, Gabby, you don't have to kill everybody.
You don't have to murder this poor woman.
Maybe she's a Marleyan? Like, I don't know. Oh, shoot, this is nice. Look at those dogs.
There's dogs? I saw horses.
Yeah, the dogs were on the left. They look so cute. Why does she look like Aaron? Did you see that shot?
I think they're supposed to be dualities.
Yeah. Huh. She looks a lot like Aaron there.
Yeah. Why does it sound like a Skyrim quest?
And I know what you're thinking. No, Willy and I did not realize right away that these are in fact Sasha's parents. We do later on in the video, but I wanted to put this disclaimer here now. Yes, we do have our two IQ moments sometimes. Ben and Mia.
Rouse.
She is so happy on the left. Oh my God.
This is so weird.
Bro,
these kids are like.
Yeah. Bro, she is so far gone.
She can't even, like, play the part. God dang.
Well,
she's trying her best.
It's complicated, okay?
Poor Hanj.
Eren の情報を渡したのはホルガ、ビム、ルイーゼ。
And Flock.
新兵のフロック。
Flock, my boy, what are you doing?
エレンを解放すべきだから、彼は何も間違ったことをしていない。方法もなく巨大な敵に立ち向かい、勝利を手に入れ、神聖エルディア帝国国民全員の命を救う。
その地ならしが期待通りに機能し、我々を救う保証は。
So this group of people is like the very aggressive, like
they're kind of the rebels of the group.
Yeah.
このまま無意に時間を消費する余裕が我々にあるのでしょう。先の大勝利が無駄に終わる。
You're saying they should just point.Oh, dang. What a flashback. You got the weight of the world, bro.
That
was the guy. She's realizing, like, how tough that
or what Erwin had to do, yeah.
Yeah.
でも兵器違反は後悔していません。規則を守ることは必ずしも絶対というわけ。
ケーキが伸びるだけだから。命を救われたあの日から、あの時のままでその力でねじ伏せたあなたを見て分かったのです。何も守れないとは。私たちは理不尽な暴力と戦っていいの。あの日から少しでも。
Seeing the animation difference between season one and now is weird.
ミカサさんが調査兵団に入り、イエガーさんのためなら彼の自由を
私から言えること。
Kind of ironic that Mika says, oh, Mika's slaying of a titan kind of changed her worldview.
もう大丈夫だ。ミカさん。
See a different Eren.
That was dark.
Oh.
That was dark.
Oh. That means she's starting to lose faith in Eren, I think.
See, Elena had.
Did not like that shot of the horse.
Jesus. Yeah.
Stop. Oh my god. I don't like this. I feel violated. Oh. Why is horse about to eat her, bro? Of all the horses I've been around in my life, I don't think they usually do that, do they?
No. If they did, your ad, I think, would be like just like missing a chunk.
I guess this is just to show how unlucky she is. It's like.Just over exaggerated it. It's not the devil's doing, it's the horse. The cabin! It's kind of like. It's like, let's just hang out till Marley comes over.
Till war happens. Among us.
Stop, I saw it coming.
It's his fantasy.
Stop. Well, they were raised in a practically military fashion, so. They've killed people. All orphans. Yeah. Maybe Gabby will be able to fit in that way since they're all orphans.
エルディア人一人一人でようやく食材への道が開かれる。それはみんなが親を亡くしたことと関係がある。いくら善人のように振る舞おう逃れられる罪の重さではありません。
She even knows these people.
そう教えられてる。
何言ってんだよ。
これは普遍的な歴史の話だから。
今。
Yeah, wait, what?
Yeah.
君たちはマーレ
から来た。She just said they came from Marley. Yeah. They know.
自分で叫んでたじゃない。
She's like, you had a very loud conversation at the river. And she didn't care.
最初からですか?
Huh.
なんで言ってくれないんですか?
Gabby, what are you doing with that?
Gabby, you don't have to murder everyone.
正体を現した!
It's an indoctrination. It's not possible that someone's this nice. It's kind of sad, honestly.
Yeah.
I'm starting to realize that these people weren't actually devils.
Is she?
I think this will cause her to realize it. The fact she just tried to kill her and she's like, oh, she's messing around. She's going to be the catalyst and I think Gabby's mindset changing a little bit.
Feeling a little bit guilty here, Gabby,
listening to this.
Dang!
What did her mom?
Imagine saying that to someone's face.
When in reality, she's literally she's never known anything her whole life. She's just lived in this village, and then her mom died. Gabby has to start realizing the world's a bit bigger of a place. Yeah. Who's you guys, though? Don't have an answer for that.
Sasha.
Wait, that's the girl that Sasha saved?
Oh
my god! If she was alive and Gabby killed her, oh my god.
Where Marleyan
works. Is that Niccolo? Doesn't he work at a restaurant?
Yeah.
Dang,
wait,
dude.
I want to go back. Is there an end credit scene?
Oh my god. She said, I want to be more like her.
Is there an end credit scene?
There is. They staged it like... Oh, so they know. Oh, no. Oh, they know, dude. Aren't they all gonna be like, wait, but why would Zeke swap sides?
Yep.
Yep. Very ironic. Scouts fought side by side with traitors the whole time.
Oof.
The world versus paradise. They gotta prepare.
Totally everybody.
Dang.
Okay, but the thing is, I still feel like Zeke is a wild card. He's not with...
But also, it ended that last episode with, you know, the whole wine thing. It didn't even touch on that this episode. It didn't even remotely, like, go to that you know... That...
I don't think it's gonna touch on that again. I think it was just like...
No, it definitely will. Because it showed
me... I think it was
It was a special wine bottle, and Nicola made a big deal about it, and then it showed them pouring wine at the campfire. It was 100% alluding to something happening with that. 100%.
Oh, well, yeah, alluding. Yeah, not like, not, they weren't like actually tied together. Like, that wasn't the wine.
I still think they were, in a way.
I don't think that was the wine.
I feel like this, do you think this end credit scene, like, it's setting up, like, so I feel like if there is a part two to season four, I feel like the end of this season will be Marley's surprise attack, and whether it fails or succeeds, maybe season four part two or the movie or whatever they do will be like the Global Alliance's attack. I feel like that makes sense.
I think that the end of this is gonna show Zeke's true intentions. Yeah, because I always forget her name. Who's the girl with the bob cut?
Yelena.
Starts with an Yelena. Whoever is on the island right now that's Marleyan, it's gonna show their true plan with Zeke. That's
there are a lot of Marleyans on the island. It's kind of like an uncomfortable amount because, like, but, she's like, there's a Marley that works at the restaurant and
but I still don't know where Annie comes in. I forgot about that.
I think they literally had that scene of Armin talking to her to be like, hey, by the way,
don't forget,
she exists. Yeah,
it's been a few seasons, but she's here.
That's the wild card, dude. The true wild card.
I want to see the parents at the beginning. Are they actually Sasha's?
Wait, are those Sasha's parents?
Because Sasha's parents adopted her, remember?
They did, didn't they?
Are we dumb? Were we supposed to realize that?
Oh my god, that was them!
Oh my god, we're dumb.
We're so dumb. At least we went back. Because that was Sasha's dad. Dude, when I saw his face, I said, that looks like Kenny, but it looks more recognizable, like we've seen him before.
Yeah, I didn't.
That makes way more sense of why she was with him, because you were right, they did adopt her. So, oh my gosh.
And then that's very wholesome. So they started adopting other orphans.
Yeah, they just made a whole...
Because the comment section would have fucking roasted us.
Dude, Browse is Sasha's last name. We're so dumb.
Yeah.
But I guess they don't really say her last name. Like,
that's really wholesome that they started adopting other orphans.
Dude, wait, they showed Sasha's parents like not that long ago because they had the funeral scene.
Like 2 episodes ago. Yeah.
Oh my god, we're so dumb. Hey, at least we didn't learn it from the comments. Do you know how dumb I would have felt if I had looked up the comments and everybody was like, oh, they didn't realize those were Sasha's parents?
So dumb.
So stupid.
Unsubscribing, not watching. That Willy guy ruins
you clearly
episode.
Don't care enough. No, we're just stupid. That scene, what's the girl's name? The orphan. Do you remember? That scene where she was like, she went through all that emotional trauma and basically laid it out on the table for Gabby. And then it ended. And then Gabby was like, yeah, but you guys suck still. I was like,
yeah.
Dog, she literally just said she lived off in this enclosed environment for all these years and her mom died for nothing, and you still, it shows Water like how closed off Gabby's freaking mind still is. It's so hard to watch. I get it, but it's hard.
Yeah, I get it. It's setting up something, but you're right, it's fucking, it's hard
it's
to watch.
So frustrating. I can't believe we didn't realize. Oh, we're so dumb.
Well, I realized it after she said it. I was like, oh, so wait, that was definitely her parents back then.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah,
but I just,
but I think it was supposed to be like, as soon as you see them, it's like, oh, it's Sasha's parents.
Oh, no way.
Oh my god,
our feeble brains.
I know.